the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Ymir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Enemies down.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
Everyone from all nine realms really loved here, huh?
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Ah!
you that villain.
For King Roll!
Villain.
Out for King Roll!
villain.
For King Roar!
On your right!
Tell me more of this kid.
He's
not worth wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. A lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hill changed things.
Hey, Sindri.
So, how was Asgard?
I had a fight with Heimdall in a huge field of mud. It got everywhere.
No wonder you got out of there.
I brought some back if you want to see it.
Get away from me, you reprobate! And Atreus? It'll shoot straighter than ever, if I say so myself.
I'll make good use of it.
What do you need?
Good fit.
Wear it with pride. Cutter of hearts and the fury of the sky. Let's see, my boy. Something in mind? Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands?
said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
Travel to Vanaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell? This thing? Some kind of altar?
I do not know. Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. To Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a Mystic Gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother. Thank you.
Kratos. Atreus. A welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so... so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, he'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
You don't disappoint me. Continue down this path, and you'll find their den. Good luck. And don't shoot any boars!
I think he's really forgiven me for shooting him.
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Watch it!
Help them!
Vanaheim looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim. But there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek. For humid.
Egros. I like it. The Noken's making these things stronger!
Behind you! Look at him!
Alka!
By a knocking, perhaps.
Doubtful.
I think we can get through here.
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf, a former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife Bela. She may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Alka!
Oh!
Ah!